She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. Been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. She knew what she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this on my own. It was still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. And she cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now, take the wheel. Oh, take it, take it.